How deep does it go?
About 35 feet. So it's not to say this chemical can't go deeper under certain conditions, but at least in the area that we looked behind the dry cleaner, which is the direction of groundwater flow, it didn't seem to be going below 35 feet.
Does it fall below the groundwater level?
Does the solvent fall below the?
Yeah. Is there a natural barrier, or does the solvent just keeps going till it hits an impermeable surface?
Well, the barrier here would be bedrock.